Well, it was very, very windy the first round, and half the field, half the competition got blown away, of course. And I managed to shoot, I think, 71, which led by two, and that really set the scene for the week. I maintained that lead. I was playing good, solid golf and putting beautifully.
Look at this last putt.